right? You can put a hinge on it, okay?
So that's how the ring would go.
Yeah, so the when we get up into the bell track, you'll see.
You'll see that.
It's attached to the wheel. You're pulling on it.
Yep.
You get it to lock up right to get ready to ring. And then once you start pulling, it goes round. And then that's when the clapper will hit the inside of the bell.
And release it, and pull. And release it, and pull.